early on, Coach Frank, Steve Frank, my college coach, when I decided I wanted to go and, you know, make this my profession, you know, he kind of sat me down and said, you know, what's your plan B? And I said, I don't have a plan B right now. And he said, well, good, because if you're going to be a coach, you shouldn't have a plan B. You know, this is a profession that requires 100% commitment, dedication, and, you know, because it's not always going to be easy in this profession. And so if you're not 100% committed to, you know, to the coaching lifestyle, if you will, if you don't surround yourself with a wife that understands that as well, when the hard times hit or the difficulties hit, which we've all been through, if you have a plan B, that plan B is going to start looking pretty good.
Right.
And so I've never really had a plan B.